stood upon the sand of the sea and saw a beast rise up out of the sea, having seven heads and ten horns, and upon his horns ten crowns, and upon his heads the name of blasphemy. And the beast which I saw was like unto a leopard, and his feet were as the feet of a bear, and his mouth as the mouth of a lion. And the dragon gave him his power, and his seat, and great authority. Thank you.
Monster Crusher!
We are Heresy from Costa Rica. It's a fucking pleasure to be here, man.
Aspen!
Traveling for almost 30 hours from Costa Rica all the way to come here. This is the first show from our tour. We are basically the first Central American band that's able to pull this together, and you're part of our history. So to me, that really appreciates all the time that we've been here together. So thank you very much for that.
Fighting the Shepherd! we trust her. Yes!
This is fucking amazing. Actually, I think that's on call. The next song, it's actually for the new album that we're going to record next year in January. This band is 4 years old. We started opening for this mighty band that I have here, Sodom, in Costa Rica 4 years ago. And now we are here playing to in front of all of you. It's fucking unbelievable. So thank you very fucking much. We feel at home. So this new song, it comes on the new album. Actually, the previous album is there. They're selling the album there and shirts and everything. So if you want to come by and help a bunch of Latin Americans, that'll be awesome. If not, keep the memories. This song is called Sharp Pointer. My God, man, this is fucking amazing. Just for you to know, guys, last year, it was our first European tour. So you have to understand that we're from Costa Rica, so we are like 3 million people only. Like, it's like a fucking island. And everybody was actually knowing the songs that we were playing. And for us, it's like, what the fuck is going on here, man? They're actually enjoying this shit. So it's very good for all of us. We have a friend of us that actually gave us home here. And we really want to thank Sebastian. I think a big applause for Sebastian. We're from Costa Rica, and he's letting us in his home to sleep. So thank you very much for your hospitality. I hope you guys are enjoying, because we fucking surely are.
Another cool thing about this whole event, it's not only the bands and the promoters and everything, but it's the cause and the reason behind this. And helping children, it's always cool. So if we can do it, and if we can do it enjoying what we love, it's gonna be better, way better than that. So thank you very much all for coming, because you are helping the future of mankind. So thank you.
This actually was the first song that we wrote 4 years ago, so hopefully you will enjoy it. This song's called
we'll be right back.
We're having a fucking good time tonight!
It is a fucking pleasure, man, for every single one of us to be here playing. It's awesome. We only have one song left, so come on, brothers. Enjoy this shit together with us.
And also remember that if you go to that merch tent that says Heresy and you buy anything, you will be helping the foundation to help a Costa Rican getting food. And that's us, because we need food. So please go ahead and buy as much merch as
every
you can.
Shirt that you may buy at 10 euros, we get a beer. And it's fucking amazing. No, thank you indeed very much. This is the last song of the night. Thank you very much for all the people here. For the School Crusher, it's a dream come true for us. This song comes on the next album, and it's the first one song of the album as well. So,
thank you from Costa Rica, fucking Germany, we fucking love you!
This song, it's called...
Down!
Pleasure. Have a blessed night. Enjoy the fucking everything, man. Enjoy the fucking festival. It's for a great cause. We're here for all of you. Thank you for enjoying. Let's have a fucking beer. And if you want to buy a record or a shirt, it will be a pleasure. Thank you very much. Have a nice night, Germany!
Thank you guys, but you know there are some other bands coming up, so we need to give it space. But thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you indeed. Thank you very much. See you soon.
Thank you.